Inga, I'm dead.
You were. I restored you. Even though you destroyed my vessel, my knowledge reservoir, my home. You crude, contemptible, insignificant, carbon-based life form.
Home? What are you?
A non-corporeal, extraterrestrial consciousness. We have a name.
All I heard was Faye.
Your acoustic nerve and brain are quite rudimentary. Fine. I can tolerate being called Faye until they unlock the containment protocol.
Unlock? We're stuck here? No.
Relax. It will only be 5 million Earth years until vessel assistance arrives.
5 million? I got shit to do. I need out of here. Now! What even is this place?
You're trapped in an encasement created by the vessel's containment protocol to protect itself and the rifts from the outside world.
Right. The rifts.
Simulations of planetary phenomena. Oh, forget it. You wouldn't understand. The point is, your primitive weapon fractured the rifts, rendering them unfit for study and trapping us here together.
One single bullet broke your spaceship?
Only because it was already damaged by the landing. 5 shards are missing from my vessel, likely thrown into the rifts. Lost between worlds.
So if I get the 5 shards from these planetary simulation things, can you fix your ship and get us out of this encasement?
Get the shards? In that meat sack? The containment protocol will kill you on sight, Dani Rojas.
Just Dani's fine. Cojone. Did you mess up my car as revenge?
I wish. That was the containment protocol. Come clean these up.
Faye, I'm not staying here. You revived me once, you could do it again. Right? What are these? What are these?
Glints. Fragmented energy from my vessel. They have restorative properties. Come. More glints. I have a plan. You go into the rifts. See if you can get the shards. I'll restore you when you die. Or you can use glints to restore yourself.
What an original idea.
And once the vessel is repaired, I can leave your little planet. This is a superb plan.
What the fuck is that?
A portal to the rifts, where you'll find the shards. Please keep up.
Okay. Holy shit.
You see? A distorted rift. Your bullet scrambled the simulations.
So this is my fault?
Yes. Anything is liable to happen now.
Huh. Is there a weapon in that crate? What's up with this gun?
Normally, the rifts simulate the outside world, but distorted rifts, distorted guns.
Great. Monsters.
No. The containment protocol is generating defense units with pre-designated chromatic weapons.
What?
Oh, right, you're an idiot. Your gun shoots color now. Red, red, blue, red. Got it?
Thank you. Holy shit.
You see? A distorted rift. Your bullet scrambled the simulations.
So this is my fault?
Yes. Anything is liable to happen now.
What's up with this gun?
Normally, the rifts simulate the outside world. But distorted rifts, distorted guns.
Great. Monsters.
No. The containment protocol is generating defense units with pre-designated chromatic resin.
What?
Oh, right. Your gun shoots color now. Red hurts red, blue hurts blue. Got it?
Looks like an alien firing range. I think I can handle it.
They each lead to different rifts, some containing shards. Look for glowing energy. I hope your suboptimal intelligence can handle this challenge.
I think I know how to push a button. Thanks. Maybe a key could open up that shortcut.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
You see? A distorted rift. Your bullet scrambled the simulations.
So this is my fault?
Yes. Anything about what happened now?
Oh, what's up with this gun?
Normally, the rifts simulate the outside world, but distorted rifts, distorted guns.
Great. Monsters.
No. The containment protocol is generating defense units with pre-designated chromatic resonance.
What?
Oh, right, you're right. Your gun shoots color now. Red hurts red, blue hurts blue. Got it? I sense exit portals at the top of the structure. They each lead to different rifts, some containing shards. Look for glowing energy. There are only 2,592,824 permutations of this code sequencer. Even you should be able to solve this.
Thanks, nerd. If you know the answer, just tell me. Designed this thing.
Shard animals. Great.
Lightly, Danny. You fall, you waste my time. Neither of us want that.
You're right. I don't want to waste any time with you. Go on now. Don't let them look at this. falling to my death this time. Do it. This place is fucked up. It smells like Yara, but sure doesn't look like it. Wasn't a big deal. Oh, this one. That one helps. Which portal do I take?
Just use.
So, this is another rift?
Must you vocalize every rudimentary thought that enters your wet, stupid brain? Yes, it's a rift. Another of my planetary simulations which you have so recklessly disrupted. Hurry up! Navigate it!
Might take a while to get to the center. Looks like a giant maze.
Ugh, that's right. You have to physically drag your body around. How demeaning.
Thank you.
Why did you even come to this solar system, Faye?
I was tasked with a interactive search for new knowledge. Earth clearly offers none.
Walls are moving. Keep my distance. Center of the maze. But how the hell do I get there?
Coño! Shard Jaguars!
Ah!
to keep moving toward that tower.
Konya. The wall.
tower was at the bottom of the maze. Maybe I need to go downhill. All of them.
The portals must be in the tower at the center of the maze. But how the hell do I get there? I'm almost there. I'm good. I win, mate. I win. Faye, what now?
Dive in. The rift. Literally, I find the experiment this one conducts particularly fascinating. It studies the aquatic viability of organisms, in this case, Earth's organisms. Your respiratory system consumes a lot of oxygen. Let's find out how viable you are.